this area we check all the components that we machining in Isotta Fraschini. This is a temperature controlled room. In this area we keep the 20 degree constantly in order to measure the components. We are able to measure up to micron. We check all the phases of machining of the components, crankcase, cylinder head, main cap and so on. In case the machining is okay, we will go on with the new phases of machining. In case we have some deviation, we will decide together with the engineering department how to proceed. If the components must be scrapped or if a component must be remachining in order to use it. 100% of the components machined in Isotta Fraschini are checked in this area.
Civili, militari, ai colleghi di Fincantieri, di Orizzonte e ai graditissimi ospiti. Ma li ringrazio perché oggi mi sento Isotta e vogliamo andare avanti. Quindi ci sto bene, credo in questa società, in questa città.
Grazie principalmente la tua nonna per il video.
Perché penso che molti di voi sono interessati, alcuni già lo sanno a memoria perché l'hanno fatta con noi, alcuni altri invece sono interessati. Quindi io chiamo l'ingegner Miranda Natale.
Isotta Fraschini Motori si inserisce nel progetto PPA come fornitore del sistema di generazione di potenza elettrica a partire dalla quarta nave del programma.
Ogni cosa ha una sua storia, no? E quindi io ci metto qualche minuto in più, però mi piace raccontare la storia, cosa è avvenuto.
Ladies and gentlemen, siamo pronti? Allora, uno, due, tre, via!
Isotta Fraschini is the only company that in Italy works on diesel generators. So for us it's fundamental, because otherwise we should buy from abroad all of them. Therefore we worked a lot in the last decade in order to put in place an excellence in Italy in this field. I think we succeeded because after a lot of work, and I don't want to avoid the reality that we had big problems at the beginning, now we have fixed them up, all of them, and now we have a diesel generator which is qualified in the same way with the same procedures that MAN, MAN and MTU have. Therefore, I am very confident that in the future this diesel generator will compete with these big companies, and I think in a better way, because being this company, not too big, but is, you know, is growing up, will cost less. So I think the Navy, Italian Navy, which is that is very proud of this result, the Italian Navy, with Isotta Fraschini and the ships that accommodate all these diesel generators, will have great satisfactions exporting these diesels all over the world, as already done for US and other nations. So I am sure that the next contracts that the Fincantieri will get in everywhere in the world will have as diesel generators Isotta Fraschini.
We have to consider that Fincantieri's strategy has always been a strategy to keep a very tight control on the core technologies that make our ships more performing than others. So in the specific case of Isotta Fraschini, we think that they could represent the center of excellence for what is the power generation, specifically the future power generation, which is going to be more and more demanding because of the new weapons, because of the new requirements in terms of silence movement and all these kind of things. So we think that we can build around Isotta a design center, a center for production of products that can represent the next generation of products for the electrical propulsion, the electrical distribution, the electrical generation. This is what we think Isotta could represent for us, and not just for Fincantieri clearly, but also in the open market. So it's a strategic design that we are preparing, and is now for Isotta to deliver.
Ingegnere, a lei l'onore di pronunciare il nome a chi dobbiamo dare questo crest.
Cominciamo dall'ammiraglio De Sciglia, direi.